How are we doing, guys? This is Kemp, KandM Outdoors. Today's video, we've got a dandy. We actually get a crack at a diamond moose. I'm looking for whitetail, which is usually what I hunt a lot on here, or blacktail. But I'm walking through, going to my spot, and I see a moose standing. So I'm scoping it, and I look and see a coyote standing, looking at it, and I'm just spotting around and looking. I see another moose standing down the hill, and it's a level 4, which is bigger than the other one, so I start easing down the hill to it, get to where I think is a pretty suitable shot, put the wham shanky on it, and get down and it's a diamond. I don't even have a headset in. I'm just playing for fun, you know, just joking around and happenstance up on that thing. But I hope you enjoy the video, guys. We appreciate you. Alright guys, this is it. This is my first diamond.